Do you remember the times that we took hugging and smiling as something not so serious in our life? That we took gatherings of people as pollution in our lives? Well, do you hear that? That is the sound of silence. Something that we were not prepared for, but we all respect it. Ladies and gentlemen, I think it is time we respected the provider, not his provisions.